younger generation. That might not be true. Still ahead tonight at 10:30, how those too young to remember are moving forward, coping with the attacks. Arson targeting a school which helps those living with autism. Vehicles used to help make money for the program burned. Students left looking for answers. And as thousands, including Americans, wait in limbo to get out of Afghanistan after the Taliban takeover, our nation's top leaders finally talking about how they'll get those people out of the country.